What are Robb Stark's terms? Robb Stark's terms primarily demanded northern independence and the return of the territories taken by the Lannisters. He sought the release of his sisters and required that Jaime Lannister remain a hostage. Additionally, Robb called for the recognition of himself as king in the north, aiming to secure autonomy from the Iron Throne,